house like this is dangerous. I would be happy for God to give me a house because I have been suffering. It's so hard. It's so, so hard. We don't have anywhere else to go.
Imagine living here. Your bare feet are standing in mud and sewage across the dirt floor. You go to sleep and you wake up with no lock on the door. In fact, you have no door. Life's most basic needs are unmet. So you live just trying to do one thing: survive. Here, human potential is locked, but it doesn't have to be. A new home means a new life, a new opportunity, and ultimately a new story. Every day without a safe home means these children, these families, are facing life-threatening dangers. They deserve the protection of a home and the foundation for a brighter future. Help us build it. Meet a family, fund a home, and together we'll watch lives change forever.